Monarch Butterfly Symmetry Craft. Symmetry means that both sides are the same. You will need construction paper and paint. I used orange and black, but any colors will do. Step 1. Fold and crease your paper down the middle. Step 2. Using your paint, draw one side of the outline of a butterfly. Make additional lines and shapes inside the butterfly outline. Step 3. Refold the paper at the crease, then use your hands to smooth the paint onto the blank side. Note, it is easier to keep the painted side of the paper flat while folding over the blank side. Step 4. Carefully unfold the paper and the butterfly is complete. Step 5. After the butterfly dries, you can cut it out. Hang the butterfly in a window so the light filters through it, and enjoy.